This is SportsCenter.
Hi, friends. Emily and Ethan, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Bob Mellon. Tonight we begin with the Olympics and men's hockey. Overall, it has been another successful Olympics Games for Canada, but bringing home the gold in hockey would be icing on the cake. The battle for men's hockey in gold comes down to Canada versus Sweden in the 2014 Olympics in Sochi. With a win, Canada will become the first nation to win back-to-back Olympic gold medals since Canada began participating in Nagano in 1998 with NHLPA. In the first period, Jeff Carter hit Jonathan Paige. Jonathan Paige rips it in and carries up 1-0 after one. Late in the second, Sidney Crosby forces a turnover, breaks it in and throws it for its Henry Lundqvist, and Canada's up 2-0. In the third, off a turnover, Chris Kunitz rips it in with a shot. Lars pass Lundqvist, Canada wins 3-0 to claim the gold medal. The Maple Leaf has raised the second consecutive Olympic Games and the third time in the last four men's Olympics.
Well, Canada, you probably have a short haircut and relax your team.
What a game, said the kid, his first goal of the tournament. All exciting for Canadians. Gotta do it for me. I'm Bob Mellon. Have a great night, guys, and love you, Emily. Thank you for watching on SportsCenter. Love you.